No matter where you were born, right? Because we know we're in this earth, but we are not of this earth. Amen. And no matter what the color of your skin is, amen? We're still God's children, amen? We're one people, we're one body in the Lord, amen? He created us all, amen? So we worship and we praise the same God. Is that all right? Can y'all help me worship and praise the same God that y'all worship? Amen? And we're just going to start off real quick. Are y'all willing to worship? Y'all willing to worship? I'm sorry, I always switch stuff up. But I'm going in the spirit because we got to break some stuff in the atmosphere. Praise God. Hallelujah. And I don't know about you, hallelujah, but I decided that, you know what? No matter what I go through at work, no matter what I go through at home, no matter where I go through, wherever it is that I go through, I've surrendered my life to Christ. Amen. Amen. And so because I've surrendered my life to him, I know that he has control of every situation. Amen. And everything that needs to be taken care of, anything that has to be broken. Amen. Amen. So there's a little song, amen, that God gave me called Surrender. And it is in Spanish, but I'm praying in the spirit you understand it. Amen. We have a little bit of translation to it. But it just simply talks about surrendering your life to Christ. Amen. Surrender it all. No matter what you're going through right now, surrender it to him. Amen. Praise God. Worship him. Hallelujah. You don't got to wait for me to start worshiping. My heart is already worshiping. Amen.
Gracias por tu amor, tu gracia, tu poder, Dios. Hallelujah. Tú eres bello, precioso, eres mi Dios. Dios victorioso. Te doy la gloria y el honor, Dios. Yo te adoro y te doy la gloria, oh Dios.
How many are grateful for his love?
Thank you for your love, your grace and your mercy, oh Lord. You are beautiful, wonderful, you're my Lord, God all victorious, and I praise you and I worship you, my Lord, I adore you and I worship you.
drug, a prostitution, a homosexuality. No one, no one, no one, no one can deliver you. No way he can, 'cause there is no one like Jesus. Something. I don't know about you, but I've been tested, I've been tried in every way possible, but I'm still gonna praise God. I'm still gonna worship God, because there is no situation that my God cannot resolve. Let me tell you something, your marriage, your children, there is nothing that God cannot work out. No matter what situation, your finances, my God is the Lord of all riches. If you just trust Him and obey Him, He will bless you. He will take care of you if you surrender it all to Him. Praise God. Praise God.